everybody! We are doing a top 10 list today!
Yeah! The top 10 single-digit numbers!
What? But there are only 10... That is stupidest idea ever!
Yeah! No one could possibly make a worse top 10 list than this! You sure you don't want to do it?
Worst ever?
Uh-huh.
Let's do it!
You may love a number we don't, but this is a subjective list, so if you love the number 9, let's agree to disagree.
Number 10! Number 9!
Why is number 9 the worst number? 9 innings in baseball! I like 9!
9 ring wraiths? Dante's 9 circles of hell? And it actually means no in German. Oh, and the Beatles song, Revolution Number 9.
I like the Beatles! They wrote good songs!
Oh yeah?
Number 9...
Frankenstein!
Number 9! Number 2! 2 isn't bad. It's the only even prime number, and you could argue that it's twice as good as 1. But second place, as good as it is, no one likes to come in second.
That is not why. You know what number 2 is, don't you?
What is number 2?
Number 2 is feces! Number 8! Number 6!
6 Degrees of Kevin Bacon's a game where you take an actor and connect them to Kevin Bacon in 6 steps or less. For example, Hulk Hogan was in Santa with Muscles with Garrett Morris. Garrett Morris was in Hell High with Method Man. Method was in Soul Plane with Tom Arnold. Tom was in True Lies with Bill Paxton, who was in Apollo 13 with Kevin Bacon.
6 is also the number of the beast, which means...
Number 7. Number 4. Number 4 is a good one. 4 elements, 4 directions, 4 horsemen, 4 seasons.
The 4 seasons is a hotel!
No.
The 4 seasons, the band?
Mario.
Which band came first? The 4 seasons, the 4 tops, Gang of 4, the Fab 4, or the Fantastic 4?
Is the Fantastic 4 even a band?
4 is so confusing!
Number 6! Number 8!
Okay, all I could come up with for number 8 were legs on a spider and vegetable juice, and those both stink. How come 8 got ranked higher than 4? I liked 4!
Because number 8 showed up and I didn't want to hurt his feelings.
What?
Yeah, he's right over there.
8!
Number 5! Number 5! Number 5's always in the middle, so we can't really change it.
Wait, you just made that up! That don't make no sense! You did no research on the number 5, did you? Did you?
I take the 5th.
You did what? What?
In America, the 5th Amendment gives me the right to not say anything to incriminate myself. I plead the 5th.
Can I do that too?
Yeah!
Hooray, America!
High five!
I don't do that! It makes me uncomfortable.
Number 4. Number 3. 3 is a magic number.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. It's a magic number. Think of all the great trilogies out there. 3 Godfathers, 3 original Star Warses, 3 movies in the Blood and Ice Cream trilogy, and 3 Indiana Joneses.
No, wait, wasn't there a 4th Indiana Joneses?
No, they just made 3.
No, but didn't they
have... No, they stopped at the 3rd one.
I was the best part of that movie.
What?
I played the dad.
Number 3! Number 7. It's hard to beat the number 7, because the number 7's considered the luckiest number. The origin of number 7...
And there are 7 dwarves!
Yeah, that too. Luck became associated with
the... And there are 7 continents and 7 seas!
Yeah, but Mario, I'm trying to explain...
And 7
that...
samurai and James
Mario,
Bond...
Mario, stop it! We can talk about those in a minute! You're not... You can't...
Number 2? Number 1!
Number 1. Top dog! First place! The one and only! And what do you think, Sean Connery?
What?
There can be only one.
There you go! Number 1's the best!
But if number 1 is the best... Papa, our list is not finished and we are out of numbers!
No, we're not!
There's nothing left!
Oh yeah, there is! And the number 1 single-digit number? 0.
0 is not even a number, and even if it is, it is stupid!
It is 2 a number, and it's the most powerful of all, because of math.
I hate math.
Subtract 0, you don't lose nothing. Add a couple of zeros to the back of your paycheck, you just moved into a higher tax bracket, buddy. Multiply any number by 0, it turns into 0.
What happens when you divide something by 0?
I don't know. I don't think you could do that. Smart people say if you divide by 0, the answer is undefined.
That's stupid! I will divide by zero!
What?
Zero divided by zero equals...
No, Mario, don't!
I'm a right old man,